Three people in Fentress County are now facing drug-related charges after deputies found meth during a traffic stop. The Fentress County Sheriff's Office says that 133 grams of meth, marijuana, Suboxone strips, drug paraphernalia, and $2,500 in cash were all recovered. Josh Birchfield of Jamestown, Edward Hawkins of Oneida, and Taylor Smith of Crossville face a combined 16 charges, including violation of a drug-free school zone. All three are being held on $50,000 bonds.